In his 8 years as mayor of Sulphur, Ron LaLeur only vetoed one ordinance. Councilman Chris Duncan voted to spend $320,000 of your tax dollars to pave Arena Road, leaving the landowners and large corporations to pay absolutely nothing. He even tried to override Ron's veto, saying spending your money was a no-brainer. Ron believed if anyone on Quint Street or your street paid assessments, everyone else should have to pay assessments too. Ron had your back on this one, and as our mayor, he'll be there for you again.